Hey guys, this is my summer look enjoy, so let's get started. You want to start off by using a foundation, I'm using Essence, and a concealer. This is also Essence Stay Natural in the color Stay Nude. So yeah, you want to put them underneath your eyes, and this will conceal everything and hide any dark circles that you may have. So yeah, just rub everything in once you've laid everything out. Like that, and then I'm gonna go in with a pressed powder and just to kind of matte everything down, there's no shine off it, and keep everything in place. I'm using the Rimmel Wake Me Up liquid bronzer just to give myself a kind of warm bronzed look. So do your fish faces. And then going in with a white eyeshadow for my base. And this is gonna give a really nice fresh look. So just do that on both of your eyes, because then you look kind of weird with just one eye done. Then go in with a baby pink eyeshadow just to at the corner of your eye and also working into your crease. And these two colors are going to go perfectly because I just realized the way baby pink and white go really, really nice together. Just go ahead, do that on your other eye. Then get the same white you use in your base to go on your brow bone, and this is going to highlight and give a nice fresh look also. Just rub that in, and then go ahead, do that on your other brow bone, because also you can look weird if you don't do that on your other eye. So yeah. Is gonna highlight and just make you look a little bit lightened up and less kind of, you know, it's more natural. Go ahead and just go curl your lashes, and just so that will help the mascara give more bigger lashes, which I really like the way that natural and then the false eyelashes go together. So just apply your favorite mascara on to your top lash. Yeah, I like to put quite a lot on just to get that kind of fake lashes, and then go ahead, put that on your bottom lash as well. Go do that on your other eye. Then the other eye as well, and the bottom lash also. I don't know what it is, I just know that this looks so pretty. Anyway, okay, go and get your favorite. You can just use plain lip balm. I'm using a tinted lip balm with baby lips in the color Peach Kiss, because you know you want the moisture in your lips, and you also get some color as well. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!